doing videos with a high-speed camera on Smarter Every Day, so I just wanted to see what they could do with pure math. So I took some of the best hits, right? So like the chicken with a stabilized head, a vortex collision, the bullet hitting the Prince Rupert's drop, the solar eclipse, laminar flow. I asked them what they could do with just a couple of days and pure math, and what they sent back was absolutely incredible. This is mind-blowing. This video was sponsored by